This is Dr. Sharma, maxillofacial prosthodontist and implantologist from Colnel's Dental Spa, Bangalore, India. The arrangement of the teeth inside the mouth is so beautiful by nature that once we put a morsel of food inside the mouth and we start chewing the food between the upper and the lower teeth, the same food that we chew glides over the tooth surface, cleaning the teeth, massaging the gums, not once but several times as we keep chewing the food. The flushing action of the saliva also contributing to this effect. The food actually acts as a roughage when the tongue, cheeks and the lip, they rub against the tooth surface with the food as a roughage in between, cleaning the teeth, massaging the gums. And once this cycle is over, the food goes inside the stomach for further digestion. This is called the natural cleaning process. Now, even after good mastication, certain food particles will remain stuck between the teeth. They're not supposed to be there. But then why are they there? They are there because the type of food that we eat is all processed food, even home-cooked food, oils, sugars. It has made the food very colorful, very nutritious, delicious, but also very sticky. So even after good mastication, certain food particles are stuck between the teeth. And that is the reason why they are there. To remove these food particles, the role of a toothbrush comes. Toothbrushes are of several types. Now, depending upon the type of bristles, anything from super soft to medium to hard. Now, soft bristles brush is generally what is recommended. People who think that harder they brush, more they clean, harder you brush, more you damage the teeth. The correct brushing technique is something which has to be learned, and a dentist is somebody who can teach you very effectively. Electric toothbrushes are definitely more effective in removing the food debris from the tooth surfaces and from between the teeth. Nowadays, electric toothbrushes are coming with light indicators, wherein, you know, when you put a little more pressure on the teeth, which is not desired, a red light indicates, warning you. At Colnel's Dental Spa, we always educate our patients towards maintenance of good oral hygiene. We teach them the correct technique of brushing the teeth and using the correct type of toothbrush. We have an entire program for this.